Mask on, mask off. Hello, my name is John Burgoyd, and I am the proud hall monitor of this fine school.
You suck!
My name is John Burgoyd, and I'm the proud hall monitor of this fine school. My job is to make sure everybody is protected and has proud dignity in this establishment. Like, no bullying and no harassment will be allowed in my supervision.
Right. Oh wait, I think I found something. Come here.
See, this is no good.
You got it?
Oh yeah, I do. Want it?
Fuck yeah.
$10, bro.
Hey! I thought this was supposed to be a lunch break! Stop right there, you need to go. I got you! I finally got him!
What did that do about it, huh?
Huh, I don't know, that's real. I'm a horrible hall monitor.
We need more tears.
I can't get anything done right. I need a better life. I can't even cry right anymore. Like, look at my glasses. It's like a super soaker. Got it.
Well, it's not half of us, Joel.
You know what? You're right. I did catch half of you.
Did you really?
Well, folks, that's the life of a hall monitor. Also, before I go, some school announcements. First of all, we must congratulate our student of the month, Zachary Lee, for not pimp-slapping a girl at least once for an entire week. And now, also, I've been catching up on a case of a drug lord getting a gang war in our school. I haven't found out anyone yet, but I'm on it. And also, kids, peanut butter and jellies and nachos are at the cafeteria at 12:30 at lunchtime. Well, as you can see, I'm a great protecting and service of this amazing school, so everyone has their pride and dignity. Well, that's the life of a hall monitor, folks. I'll see you all next time.
Tell Hitler I said hello.